Alright, welcome back to WWE Day of Reckoning. Last time, we got attacked by Rhino, but then we beat his shit in. So, fuck Rhino. Nobody gives a shit about Rhino. Anyway, now, we're gonna continue on in, not developmental, Sunday Night Heat. That's what we're doing, because today is Sunday, because I'm gonna put it up on Sunday, so it'll be Sunday. It's Sunday. Today. And when I'm uploading this. So you're watching this on Sunday. I don't know. And an uneasy partnership. We got a team with Rhino now. Oh shit. It's Kurt Angle. Future Hall of Famer. Hey Mr. Angle, it's a pleasure to meet you. My name's Lesnar. Never thought I'd run into the GM SmackDown on Sunday Night Heat. Yeah, well, winning SmackDown tend to be big time consuming, even for Olympic hero. Anyway, I'm here on down here on Heat to check out some comments and talent I don't usually get to see. While I'm here, I'm putting in a tag team match. You'll be facing Lance Storm and Valdez. And your partner is going to be Rhino. Now, I hear you two have an accident seeing eye to eye recently, but I need you to do me a favor. I need to make sure that your partner, gets the pinfall today. He's a victory right now, so I want you to put in the decision to kill him. I don't care what else happens, as long as Rhino gets the pin. So, we're facing Lance Storm and Val Venus with Rhino as our partner, and he needs to get the pin. Okay, Val, shut up. I don't need any more ID claims from you. I don't know why Val Venus came out first. And then I came out. Okay. You say so. Do the pyro. Blam. And then Rhino. Look, it's Rhino. Do his thing. Oh. Lance Storm just didn't get an entrance. Maybe they entered together, and I just skipped it. They might have entered together. That's weird, though. Alright. We need to get Rhino to get the pin. Okay, then. Oh, he blocked. I'm just beating the shit out of him. Just softening him up. Softening him up a little bit. And it's not particularly working, because Lance Storm doesn't want any part of it. Come on, Lance, have a belly to belt. Oh, shit, I hit the ref. Get a weapon. How do I get a weapon again? I forgot. No, Val, please, stop it. Get back out of here. I forgot how you get weapons. Oh, well. Whoa, big clothesline. Does he come in the ring? Ref, what are you doing? Why are you getting out of the ring? Don't block my strikes, Lance Storm. You gotta take them. Take my strikes. Rhino, you wanna do something? No? You can just sit there. I'll give him. Oh! Val, take out the ref. Get a weapon. I got a belt. Fuck you! What bell? I didn't see no bell. Oh shit. Nope. No bells here at all. Alright, Rhino, you get him a little bit. Here. I'll tag you in a second. Okay. Tag. You go. You get him. Oh, I was gonna tag team with you, but. Alright, fine. Get him. You fuck him up. That's not how you fuck him up. There you go. Throw him. Oh, I saw you going for it, but you missed. Oh, you blocked his dropkick. Good job. And I'll throw him again and miss again. Rhino, what the fuck are you doing? Come here, tag me. You're not. Come here. Come here. Tag me. Thank you. You're clearly not doing this well. Just let me do it. No, no, no. Corkscrewing my leg. I have a stalling. Nope. Armbar. He turned into an armbar. No. Stop that. Why is the crowd? Why are you making noises suddenly? Blam. Crowd, what the hell you gotta say? Don't shut up. Now you're doing the knees to me in the corner this time. Stop that. Now you have a finisher. Now you're sort of kicking me and shoving your knee in my face. Now you're using your finisher. Cut that out. No, please. Not the finisher. Anything but the finisher. Oh, ow. Stop it. Finn. Oh shit, he got up. No finisher for you. I have a dragon suplex. Fuck you. Rhino, you go get him for a bit. We'll take a breather. Oh shit, he's spinning. I'm doing a taunt. I can't help him. I can't get him. Oh, I did a baseball slide now. Oh, Val, come on. Yeah, choke him. Choke him out. I'll beat up Val Venus. Give him thrusts in the corner. You beat on Lance Storm. Oh, ref. Ref, get Val out of here. Or I'll do it. Don't worry. Tag team move. Let's go. Come on, tag team move with me. Come on. You know you wanna. We have the opportunity. Ow, you hit me. Get in the way. Nice slap. So you don't get involved. Get the fuck out of here. Actually pull them off the ropes. Alright, go on doing. I'm gonna do the F5. No, ref! Stop! I have a finisher! I'm doing something. Please. Let me. I had a plan and it didn't work. It didn't work. Now he's shoving his hand in his face. My plan didn't work. There we go. Teamwork. Teamwork. Hit him with a gore and win the match. Pin. 1, 2. I got him. Win the match. Yeah. We did it. We won the match. Somehow, we did it. Get the fuck out of here, ref. Yeah. We won. I somehow hit a spear on Val Venus really far away. But it worked. Yeah. Good. That's how you win the matches. With a partner who has to get the pin. Alright, cool. Let's up my stats. Because I have some attributes to spend. Let's put counter up and charisma up. And derb and speed up. That sounds good. Alright, cool. Let's keep going. Back online. I don't know why on and line there's a thing there, but it is. Coming in to the office. Oh, it's Paul Heyman and Kurt Angle. Mr. Heyman, Mr. Angle, you wanted to see me? What's going on? Well, it may be a little strange to see two former SmackDown GMs of SmackDown and coexisting in the same place at the same time, but we both wanted to deliver the same message. Since your call out to Heat, you've done very well in the ring, followed instructions, and impressed the right people. I think you're just about ready for the big time. Just one other thing. There are a lot of other guys who've been busting their tails down here for a lot longer. I think they deserve a shot. So over the next 2 weeks, we're going to have a four-man mini-tournament. the winner of this tournament will get his chance at Raw or SmackDown. So tonight, he's going to feature two of the semifinal matches. Matt Hardy versus Rhino and you, Lesnar, versus Garrison Cade. Alright, cool. I don't feel like Garrison Cade really has a fucking chance, to be honest, but we'll see what happens. He could fucking wow me, like the guy in Developmental did. We'll see. I don't have anything to worry about with Garrison Cade, at least, I don't think so. Full entrances, because I only skipped 12 Venuses because he gave me a continuity the other day, even though I wasn't supposed to. But he did, so whatever. Brock Lesnar in lowercase, because the fuck capitalization. I'm gonna jump up and do the pyro thing. Alright. Now for his entrance. His solo entrance. We didn't get to see that last time. Oh, he looks like rubber! Look at his ugly ass body made of crumpled rubber. Generic rock music. Look at his body, it's so gross. It's like a paper bag. It's like a plastic bag just like, stuck to his body or something. Ew. His body's gross. I'm gonna fucking kick his ass because he has a gross body. He needs to fix that. It's like, Jesus, man. Look at it. It's so it's gross. I mean, oh, blocking my stuff. He's taller than I am. What the hell? How is he taller than me? Oh shit! Big splash. Off the top rope. Stop that. He's taller than I am. That's kind of surprising. I didn't know that. Oh, he isn't. No, no strike. No drop kick for you. You are blocking most of my shit, though. Get the hell out of here. Stop the shit out of you, man. Garrison Cade. Also, Lance Cade, I think, in the future. Or at some point. Come on. Stop that. Just let me crunch you a little bit. Let me try and fix that weird mark on your body. I'll make it worse. What? It's one of those. I'll try and help you somehow. There. That's better, isn't it? That's better. I think it is. And we'll stall this suplex because I can. And then I'll just fucking no-sell it because fucking fine. Oh, come on. Uh-oh. He's gonna superplex. Superplex! Ah, midlife. I was gonna choke my... God damn it. Stop it. You're fucking choking me. Oh, no. Stop that. Have a belly to belly, sir. Have a gut buster, also. Oh, dirty! You're dirty as fuck! I saw that! Now he's gonna hit me with a finisher! No, please. Oh, shit. What's... Oh, a suplex. That was just... standard-ass suplex. It's bullshit. No! Fuck my life! He beat me with a suplex! Fuck you! That's bullshit! He fucking pinned me off a suplex! What fucking stupid shit is that? Fuck you! Pinning me off a fucking suplex. That's bullshit. Get the hell out of here. Fucking pinning me off a standard ass suplex. What the fuck? You think you're goddamn you dirty piece of garbage. Now you're fucking Boston crabbing me. Stop that. fucking, I'll burst that shit with my legs. Oh, come on. Fucking cut that shit out. Tied to the shit, Cage. I don't want any of it. Fuck you. I'm gonna choke you. I'd see if you fucking like it. God. Ow, hit me with a running knee. You're not Triple H. You're not Triple H. You're not fucking Triple H. Don't even give me that running knee bullshit. Stupid fucking... Ah. Stop that. Die. Let's go. Fucking eat an F5. You're done. Fucking pinning me of a fucking suplex. What fucking stupid bullshit is that? 1, 2, 3. Fuck you. Pin me off a fucking suplex. Shut the fuck up, computer. Okay? Just shut it. I don't need your shit. Okay? Okay. What next? Oh shit, it's Matt Hardy! Here's a chair! Oh shit! He broke the chair over my head. Oh my god. I guess I'll get straight to my point, listener. Like you won my match tonight. So next week, you and me are gonna see who gets a full-time shot in the big leagues. But there's a difference between you and me. You see, I've been there before. If it weren't for my leg injury, Matt Hardy, if he won, would still be headlining on Raw. Make no mistake about it, you may have beat me before, but that was nothing. I was injured back then, barely able to walk or move. But now V1 is back online. Never thought it would come down to me and a punk like you. But there's no way you're gonna stop me from getting back to Raw. See you in the ring. Fuck you, Matt Hardy. Fucking running out here after my match and fucking beating my head in with a chair. Get the hell out of here. Gosh. The nerve of him. It's fucking tour attributes. Let's raise those and raise durability and speed. That sounds good. That works. Alright, cool. Let's fucking go kick Mike Hardy's ass. Fuck him. Fuck that guy. Taking the next step. Over Matt Hardy, cause fuck Matt Hardy. Uh-oh. Oh, it's the coach. Oh no, what do you want? Hi, coach. How you doing? How's it going, Lizard? It's me, the coach. I know. I've been gone for a while. Where have you met the developmental? Mr. Man coming back up to primetime TV. With a face like the coach's, can you blame him? Anyway, this one to wish you luck tonight, something something. We all know what's at stake, but after the training advice I gave you a few months ago, the coach is confident you'll take the next step tonight. Good luck. I'll see you in prime time. Alright, bye, coach. Nice seeing you. I thought you were going to be Matt Hardy beating the shit out of me, but you weren't, so that's good. Oh, we get to see his entrance now. It doesn't run very well, by the way. It's Matt Hardy. Low FPS Matt Hardy. He'd never ironed his clothes. Apparently. It doesn't like this. It can take the full entrance normally, but it doesn't like having a stupid overlay over most of it. For some reason. I don't know why. Matt has never run out of gas while driving. That's crazy. He's also very low frames per second right now, but he don't give a shit. He's a fan of thin crust pizza. Me too. Should have some of that sometime. Make me hungry for pizza. Here comes Brock Lesnar. Normal, without any fancy shit. Brock Lesnar don't need your fancy fucking overlays that makes you fucking go 20 frames a second. Brock Lesnar don't need none of that. He just needs a nameplate that's in lowercase, cause fuck you. I get pyro. Matt Hardy didn't get pyro. It's all fucking used on me. Fucking go, Matt Hardy. You're dead. You're fucking dead. Attacking me with a fucking chair after my match. You're gonna get it. You're gonna fucking get it. You don't even know. Come on. You're done. You're done, Matt Hardy. I don't care what V you are. You can be V.5 for whatever I care. I'll still fucking hit you with suplexes and not give a fuck. And whatever you would call that move. And that. Which is just like a standard wrestling hold, I think. And a back suplex. I'll just suplex the shit out of you, like, as is normal. Get the fuck out of there. You're going in that barricade. Dig up. I can't get a rebound off that, but I can get in the face. And I can fucking platter you over the wall. And I can do a sidewalk slam on the outside. I'll throw you in the post. Blam. Now you're blue. About to die. And then, oh, hit you with an atomic drop from a weird camera angle. Throw you in the announce table. Fucking throw you on the, I'll get reversed onto the announce table. Jump off the announce, get me in the legs. You know what, you're gonna get it, Matt Hardy. I'm gonna jump on you from the ring. Or not. I don't have the reach to do that. Oh well. I'll fucking German suplex him on it though. Fuck you, Matt Hardy. You wanted to go? You fuck will go. The spine buster on the fucking concrete. Where are the announcers, by the way? They're not here. They just don't exist. Now you're in danger. They throw you in the ring and fucking pin you. Throw him in the ring. Here we go. Pin.
1, 2, 3.
We got the pin. Fucking fuck you, Matt Hardy. You ain't nothing. You ain't fucking nothing. Fucking break your neck on a fucking German suplex through the announce table. Fucking Matt Hardy, man. Fucking hit me with a chair and then not fucking put any of a fight. Get that shit out of here. Fucking Matt Hardy, man. Let's keep fucking going. I didn't do shit. Decisions. Oh, Ty Vince. How's it going? When we first met a few months ago, I told you if you proved yourself, there would be a shot in you for primetime WWE programming. Well, seeing as you performed in the ring, and based on the fact that you won Heat Tournament last week, I'm happy to tell you I have in my hands a WWE contract with your name on it. Awesome, Mr. McMahon. I'm going to Raw or SmackDown. That's really up to you. I have an open roster spot on both brands. I know both of our GMs are aiming for a fresh face such as yours to join their show. That's why you probably work on either show. Why don't you tell me which roster you prefer to work with? Well, if we're talking real life Brock Lesnar, we'd go to SmackDown. But this is alternate universe Brock Lesnar. So fuck nah, we're going to Raw. Raw's the A show. That's not true. It's not true. It wasn't true when this is set, and it wasn't true now. So, but we're going to Raw anyway. I think I'd like to give Raw a shot. Well then, let me be the first to welcome you to Raw. Great, where do I sign? Actually, before we sign the contract, there is one more thing. You have one more match here on Heat. Ric Flair is coming in to do a special guest main event shot on Heat tonight. Need you two to put on a show. Can I count on you? No problem, Mr. McMahon. Well then, congratulations. Just sign the dotted line. We're gonna fight Ric Flair. He's retired now, but he's not retired in this now. So that's cool. We're gonna fucking fight Ric Flair in the main event. And for our final fucking Heat entrance, we're doing the whole thing. I don't give a shit. Blam! Brock Lesnar in lowercase for the last time on Sunday Night Heat. Jump on the ropes. Blam, blam. All right. Ta-da. It's Ric Flair, the Nature Boy, Ric Flair, with shitty entrance music. It sounds like a fucking MIDI Ric Flair music. The music is not good. He didn't even woo like once. What the hell, Ric Flair? That's what you do. Alright, whatever. We'll beat Ric Flair and his stupid MIDI entrance music. You don't know nothing. Alright, Ric Flair. Let's go. Oh, shit. Oh, fucking dirty fucking... I mean, I guess I can't fucking be surprised that Ric Flair's dirty. He's the fucking dirtiest player in the game. That's what they fucking call him, so... I guess that makes sense, but still, if I could cut that shit out. God damn it, he did it again. He already has a finisher. What bullshit is that? No, Ric Flair, please. Nope. Stop it. I have a finisher now. Fuck, god damn it. He did it anyway. He's fucking styling and profiling with the fucking figure four already. The match just started. And he's fucking busting the shit out of my legs. My legs are red. The match just started. Good. Ow. Fuck. This is not going super well. He's going for a pin. Fuck.
Two, three.
Fuck. I lost. Ric Flair kicked my ass. Shit. Well, welcome to the big times, kid. Fucking got my ass kicked by Ric Flair in like a minute. Good. Oh, shit. It's Randy Orton Batista. They're beating the shit out of me. Oh, shit. double power bomb. Fuck. Oh my god, beating the shit out of me. Oh my god. You know what, kid? I've seen a lot of rookies come and I've seen them go. But I gotta admit, you're pretty impressive in your career so far. It's coming from Rick with a K. Ric Flair. So you don't mean something. We know you've earned your way the big time. That you earned your way there, nobody gave you nothing. You're in a big fish in a small pond around here, but that's not gonna change when you get to the big time, baby. Listen, right now, me and the boys are here to deliver a message straight from the man, Triple H. He says that you're coming to his show. You have two choices. You can go our way or the highway. Triple H is offering you a once in a lifetime choice. You can join with us or take your chances on your own. Triple H expects an answer from you on the next week's Raw. But as these boys would tell you, if you're not with us, you're next. You're Nexus. I mean, against us. So consider how very carefully you're gonna start your career in the big time. You're gonna have the cars, the money, and the women. You're gonna have 7 years of bad luck. That's all up to you. Wooing. With no audio. Can't afford that. I got my ass kicked. And I got my ass kicked again. But Ric Flair, but we unlocked Brutus Beefcake, so it's all fine. Oh, we also unlocked Greg Valentine. And we can also make a character of something something. Okay. Alright. Now we're in Raw, and the carpet is red, and there's a poster that says Raw in the corner. So that's cool. I think that's a SmackDown Express on that box, too. That's crazy. Alright. Cool. Now we're on Raw. We got our fucking ass kicked by Evolution. So that's good. Anyway. Next time we come back to WWE Day of Reckoning, we'll start our career on Raw. And maybe join Evolution? We'll see. We'll see. Anyway. Until next time.